The doctors and staff at Rambam's neonatal department have been waiting a long time for this moment. After years of working under unbearably crowded conditions, the Neonatology and Neonatal Intensive Care Department has moved to its new quarters in the freshly inaugurated Ruth Rappaport Children's Hospital. Under the best of circumstances, relocating 26 prematurely born infants, each escorted by a team of hospital staff, is a complicated and sensitive logistical undertaking. But the stormy weather on moving day presented a special challenge to protect the tiny charges, some of them connected to respirators and monitoring equipment, from the strong winds coming off the Haifa Bay. The new neonatal care department extends over a spacious 14,000 square feet, just about double the space of its previous home. With 30 beds, the department can accommodate about 600 sick and prematurely born infants each year from throughout northern Israel. Professor Shraga Blazer, director of the neonatal department, explains that the new department is fortified to resist missile attacks and complies with the most stringent and modern standards. In emergency situations, the department can take in up to 100 additional preemies from hospitals throughout the Haifa area.